Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Fuck. Black out, nigga.
Oh, my lord. Lower the casket down. Down. Sprinkle the ass, or get your ass kicked pound. Pound. Frown while I sit on your crown. Skip town. Town. Ground zero, Shapiro, the king, cash pound. Do I make them say wow? Strip ow. Bow. I sit with the pound. Click, bow. Bow. Click, click. Bow. Click, bow. Stop traffic, dropping them classics. Flip, bow. Bitches, I'm making them skip with thou. Art, you don't really want start when I growl. Growl, 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 growl. Let me come and mop off the knockoffs. When I pop off, I never stop, cause when we do come through, you better lock doors.
Pause.
The bulls wanna eat, people, they lock jaws. No need to cook up the coke, you see we cop raw. And if you ain't had enough, what in the fat fishes of a phenomenal far from Dugan? Fuck is going on back with the B.A. The Rackers, Callus, banging another song. I'ma have these niggas nervous and clipping their nails and dribbling and witness some nibble them like sunflower seed gel. See these scales got my weight up heavy like three wheels, and I shit on these males till it's thinking failing and the weed smell. Nigga, your tree fell. See how they Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram and the email. Talking I'm sick, I got them shook and I bang them at retail until they cripple. See, I cook like I'm slinging a weed sale until I triple bread and whoop them and drag them like females. Oh, see, well, these niggas already know the way that I fuck shit up, minus the details. The case is shut, your bitch remind me of replacement, but kind of an ancient slut that's going down like she was a basement fuck. Swell up this shit like I'm sticking stakes in their gut so gracefully and graciously. I painfully wake niggas up, ragdolling these niggas in attacking like apes in a cut. I'm waiting for the take it while I break niggas' neck like a bracelet.
Fuck.
It's kinda like me having a case in a truck and drinking till I'm blasted a rash and a racing nigga.
What?
Keeping them open and blacking until I'm leaving them stuck. And got them happier than a child in a park chasing a duck. When I'm chasing a bug, these funny niggas be chasing they luck. I be lacing them up like fools when I'm pushing and facing them on. Missiles I fling when I spit live wire till it's circling back around. But more fire for me to melt the brick surface and back a sound. When I light up shit that it calls a quick worship and gather around. Certain the shit that bladder clicks painful to make them scatter. Shame for the way I shatter. Split shit apart, it doesn't matter.
Rip.
Your head up off your shoulder.
Rip.
Bullets bigger than a boulder and break them and they know us.
Classic.
And the way that's over, you can easily get your
ass kicked.
See me and Shady together, we crazy like Big and a bomber that rabies kick like a pasty bitch.
We that sick.
Like I come from Haiti, I'm suggesting you pay me. Don't make me with a spaz. Like a crazy Israeli.
Bastards.
I bite the beat up and I'm starting to heat up.
Yeah.
And I'm chopping your foot off, now it's mine and I'm putting my feet up.
Black.
Back to the hood and off to the wild and I'm hoping you protect the child. And I've been blacking out so long, niggas is asking if the hook can die. Nah, but the beat is fried.
Beat is fried.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left. Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the right.
Hey, yo, calm down, nigga.
Ready on the left.
Fuck.
There's a slight contagiousness to this tirade. It just might make you sick, so I rate with this. My brain is just like a fucking fried egg. It's my mind scrambled,
cause I'm lit.
Narrow-minded, but go through such a wide range of this emotion that my rage has gotta squeeze through it sideways. I just pulled up in Clive Davis's driveway with his personal memoirs saying he's pie raving the 9A picket sign egging his side, making him cry, raped, then arrive naked and drive straight through the gay cry parade. Yeah, you be dying, cause here I wait. Did the world just pee on my leg? And should I take it as a sign? Maybe to take him back in the time? Stuck out like a sore thumb, so I gave him a finger to take the attention away from my stinking face. It was bringing, changed the whole complexion of the game. But just in case you was thinking an inkling of replacing the kingpin, the crazy, you're wasting your ink then. So if this is any indication of what you may be facing, you better make a distinction, cause your fake imitations are leaving a bad taste. Fuck making a bad impression, that's the worst impersonation I've ever seen. And who raps nasally, eyes hazily, rhymes crazily, but sounds like he named some flow nasally speaking? Kinda stupid question is that. Hey, Mrs. Abraham Lincoln, other than your husband's fucking brains that were leaking, how'd you think that play was this weekend? You ain't the real Slim Shady, sit your ass down, faggot. See me on a ballot, I'm running for class clown. Rich Democrat, bitch, so I'm just the candidate. Come fuck up the whole party, me and Flip Mode starting a campaign to have every canvas on a fucking rampage. Act my goddamn age, I am 8. So let's get smashed and wake up the next day with the room trash covered in band-aids, glass ashtray smashed, champagne splashed on the lampshades. But this ain't up for debate, this is undebatable. Shady for president, ho, don't make me go take it back to the days of old with Sway and tech radio when I was taking so much noodles and LSD I almost fell asleep on the wake up show. Fuck you telling me, fools. I was whipping shop, raising hell up in Jews, and Penelope Cruz was still developing boobs. Me and Bus put it down like a sick pet. You're fucking with bets, dog. Fucking internet bloggers.
I sit in front of my computer all day and comment on everything. I'm an expert on everything. Everything sucks. What the next song?
Guess if I hopped out your freaking laptop, you idiot prick with Biggie and kick the living shit out you. I'd be dead wrong. Son of God, I'm a sog like a wet log. Pores never get clogged. I'm so full of self-esteem that I sweat fog. Yes, yes, y'all. Steady on the left, y'all. Step off or you get stepped on soft. About as commercial as my fucking Learjet. Jealousy will get you green as a chia pet. I can see that you're visibly upset, dawg. Alert, alert, girl, alert. Once you enter in my house of pain, you're in a world of hurt.
Jump around, jump, jump.
Get that ass shaking.
Jump around, jump.
Came to hit you with a fan favorite. But if you're too
fly for coach, better get them arms and freaking hands flailing and jump like Van Halen and pray for a damn tailwind. More afraid of success than I am failure. So what does that tell you? Then on a grand scale, I don't give a fuck about nothing like Stan Mail and his last piece of fan mail before he ran straight into the damn railing.